My friend here from Mayfield, Kentucky, who came to the Grand Ole Opry, 1955, worked with the Leuven Brothers. Yes. Then he worked with Kitty Wells, the Queen of Country Music. And then he worked down at the post office a while. Then he worked with Jerry Reed for about 10 years. Could you play me a Jerry Reed lick, please?
You can do it.
Thank you.
Now, look at here, Chet. You're never going to play that rock and roll.
Well, why is that?
Because you're a little too country and a little too old, I think.
But all that money for nothing. And all those girls for free.
Yeah, but those groupie girls aren't.